Bernard Arnault. He is an investor, businessman, and art collector. He is a centibillionaire, one of the wealthiest men in the world. Let's find out what are the top companies he owns. LVMH, manufacturer of luxury goods. His well-known brand is Louis Vuitton. Their revenue for last year was 53.7 billion euros. Bulgari, an Italian luxury brand known for their jewelry, watches, fragrances, and leather goods. He acquired it on 2013 for 3.7 billion euros. Fendi, fashion manufacturer which produces fur, leather goods, shoes, fragrances, and eyewear. Their annual income exceeds 1.1 billion US dollars. Dior, well known for their luxury perfumes. There are more than 160,000 employees in the company and their annual revenue exceeds 53.67 billion pounds. Sephora, manufacturer of cosmetic goods. Includes skincare, body, fragrance, nail color, and hair care. There are more than 2,600 stores and their revenue exceeds $10 billion. Veuve Clicquot, champagne house. This was formed 249 years ago and Bernard acquired it in 1986. Their income for 2019 was 5.6 billion pounds. Apart from these, he owns more than 75 companies. His net worth exceeds $109.6 billion. Bernard's hard work, commitment, and courage has brought him up this far. He believes in positivity, overcomes challenges, and is a great human being.